come back. You haven't missed anything. Okay, back to the farm with a little pit stop by the Chocobo Sage in a minute. Let me save my game real quick. Checking to make sure I saved it. I made that mistake once and assuming I saved it. Too much time and effort spent on this side quest is screwed up now. There it is, Chocobo Sage. She has a green chocolate. He doesn't have a. If he's the almighty and all seeing and all powerful chocolate, we'll say, shouldn't he have something better than a green one? Things that make you go boom. Okay, now we're... Don't need Bart and don't need Alice anymore. Let's check the ones outside. I already have a female in there. I don't need a female. Well, that was a waste. I'll admit, I'm taking a risk. And the risk I'm taking is that when blue and green mate, that it'll be a male. That the offspring will be a male. That's the risk I'm taking. I don't consider that much of a big deal. I didn't mean to go back in there. Back to the racetrack. Oh, wait. There is one other thing we can do. We need a special kind of nut. It's not on that island. There's no forest on that island. That's the wrong island. But it's something big and ugly to take. Oh, we got dragon scales up here. Nice. I'm looking for a goblin. That thing was ugly. Wrong one. Go into the forest. I'm checking my player's guide to make sure I'm on the right island. Yeah, I must be, because I'm not running to the ship. Thank you. Seal nut. That's the whole purpose of coming here.